POPSIG is among many special interest groups within the Institution of Chemical Engineers. And POPSIG is led by a group of passionate volunteers consisting of members from industry, academia, as well as student chapters across many universities. And our goal here as a special interest group is essentially to provide a forum for exchanging ideas, for sharing experiences and best practices, as well as encouraging innovation in the palm oil industry. Right? And to achieve this, we conduct several activities each year. These activities include things like technical seminars, workshops, evening webinars, and talks as well. We also have our quarterly newsletter, and we also organize university roadshows as well as site tours and site visits. We hope that our work that we do in POPSIG would impact the efforts in improving sustainability as well as circular economy in the palm oil industry.
There are many people asking, is palm oil sustainable? Well, this topic is very much in debate. I would say most of the stakeholders are putting in their best effort to be sustainable and to meet the challenges of net zero carbon emission. Palm oil is very much known for its highest oil yield per hectare than other oil crops. Its early sustainable journey is very much surrounding with the Roundtable Sustainable Palm Oil RSPO back in 2004. With the endless efforts of research and development, the palm oil yield continues to increase, thus lowering its carbon footprint. Last but not least, palm oil processing is no doubt has achieved a certain level of sustainability. However, such work should continue to achieve its next level for the betterment of our future generation. Thank you.
Join us. Let's make a difference.